In this video, we will walk you through the simple setup to get your Kingston IronKey D500S encrypted USB flash drive ready to use. To get started, insert the D500S directly into your laptop or desktop. The D500S can be initialized with compatible PC or Mac devices. The D500S does not support out-of-the-box initialization on Linux and will need to be fully initialized and configured on a supported Windows or macOS system before the drive can be used on Linux. When your OS detects the drive, select the IronKey.exe option in File Explorer for Windows, or for macOS, double-click the IronKey volume on your desktop, then double-click the IronKey application to start the initialization process. Follow the prompts to select your language, review and accept the license agreement. Next, you will need to create a password using either the complex or passphrase mode. Complex passwords must be between 8 and 16 characters and contain at least three of the following: uppercase, lowercase, numerical digit, and special character. Passphrase passwords must be between 10 and 128 characters and can contain any combination of numbers, letters, or special characters. Here you will also have the option to enable admin and user roles, which allow for multi-password use that the admin can manage, along with additional features that can be useful. If you want to enable or disable this feature after the D500 has been set up, you will need to reset the drive and follow these steps to set it up again. Choose your mode, enter your password and a hint to help if it's forgotten, select Enable Admin and User Passwords, and then click Next to proceed with setting up the user password. Please note that the mode chosen here applies to both admin and user passwords, and it cannot be changed unless the D500S is reset. Proceed to create a password for the user role and click Next. Here you can customize the dual partition feature and move the slider left or right to allocate the partition sizes between admin and user. If you do not want to enable this feature, uncheck the box and click OK. On this screen, you have the option to enter your contact information, which can include your name, company information, and a way to reach you like your phone number or email address. This is helpful in the event your drive is lost and the information is available for the finder to return it to you. Click OK to complete the setup process and unlock the D500S to securely store your data. To review any changes made in the setup process, simply unplug the drive and plug it back in. For more information on additional drive settings as well as troubleshooting tips, please visit kingston.com/support.